Here in Italy at Arco for the first rounds, very exciting time for us. This is a new championship for this season.
They come here to see the scenery is really great. Everything is top notch here. The big rigs, all the top riders of the world here, and then the racing is really good.
We have some riders that we have met before, but a lot of new riders, and they have brought some very good speed, a lot of energy, a lot of enthusiasm, and I think the possibility of the winners in the race is bigger now.
Compared to last season, I feel that there are more riders that can win and fight for the podium. Everybody seems to have really stepped up their game, and it looks really good, and the racing is really good here. You bet your life, boy, couldn't see it.
Everybody has trained all winter to come here and win, so definitely it's bigger hype.
This year it's like seven riders that can have the championship, and everything is just like, yeah, you imagine it on the TV. So yeah, it's super cool.
Just today, even for the first race, being with the pros and being with the actual riders, it's crazy just seeing how much different it is.
It's a big opportunity to race on the same track as Paulin and Barbashev and Geisen and those guys. Big crowd, big track, everything's big.
Super cool, this experience just to ride on a track is, yeah, it's unbelievable.
Guys that want to make a future in motocross racing, I think now that they know that we can give them that. Really, if they come here and they are fast and they win the races and they win the championship, they can move on to riding AMX 250. The limits are endless.
It's not that important to win the first round, just to come through with some good points.
Last year, our rider Jere Haavisto lost the championship with only 2 points. That was a great lesson for us. Every point counts, and you never should like give up any points.
Give them a perfect platform to start their careers from. Being here in the GP paddock, you're surrounded by professionals. They can watch the best riders in the world and learn what to do to be like them in the future.
Really emotional right now, but I'm really happy.
Bit nervous, but just all the fans, all the air horns, all everything going on, which is brilliant.
It was a nice race. I like it. I like the track and the bike, and the atmosphere is good.